No one is guided through our myriad city, only beguiled by it. Gloucester is here, and if you would partake of it, you will do so on its terms, not via the megaphone of any tour director. No writer, I believe, has ever really captured the spirit of Gloucester, wrote Charles Boardman Hawes 50 years ago. She is a town of many sides and many moods. No single pen can reach them all. Joseph E. Garland, 1973.